guys, it's Raw Gaming here, welcome to another video. We're back again with another trailer or breakdown of the new Call of Duty Infinite Warfare Ship Assault campaign gameplay. Today, we are in fact going to be having a look at the weapons. Now, I am actually a little bit disappointed with some of these things that I'm about to say, because I'm not feeling it at the moment. Basically, I like the guns that they've remade, and I like how they look and things like that. I do not like the animation of shooting. What I mean by that is, in the gameplay in the background, you will see a remake or kind of a futuristic take on the P90, I believe. And I'm fine with that, that's fine. However, one thing you'll notice is the animation for the shooting when bullets come out. It legit looks so cartoony. I just don't expect that from a Call of Duty game, especially at this stage of graphics and the capabilities that everyone is available at now. So, it looks more like Tracer from Overwatch. It's like a cartoony bullet shooting thing. It looks weird. I'm not too happy about that. The other gun, I'm not sure what it is. It looks quite good. I don't mind that gun. That gun looks quite good. Obviously, for other weapons, we have all the grapple hook. I'm not sure if that's actually going to be a part of the multiplayer. If that is, that's actually going to be quite cool. Obviously, Advanced Warfare had a take on that in the DLC. They, in fact, added grapple hooks, and that actually wasn't a bad thing. That was actually pretty good. And also, another shot that we get, we actually have a bit where you, in fact, hit someone with a riot shield. Now, the riot shield's probably going to be a big part of weapons, especially in multiplayer if they add the riot shields. But at one point, your character actually hits someone, and it looks exactly like a replica of the animation from Advanced Warfare when you punch someone. So I think they may be going back to the melee system of one hit kill with a melee, whereas on Black Ops, obviously, with a punch, it is a two-hit kill. But yeah, guys, comment what you think down below about these weapons. That's my opinion, but that's all from me. So like, subscribe, and MAZ out. I'm too good for my own good. I won't leak the album, I let it spill. Number one, bitch, I bet it will. Do the numbers, I said it will. I played the game and I'm still the same, and I never change just to get a deal. But I'm ballin', ballin'. I came from nothing to something like it's nothing.